I dropped her off about a quarter to two that morning, well, that night. I mean, I should have asked her if she was okay, but she seemed normal. I mean, not happy, but like herself, you know? We met freshman year, introduction to British literature, and we hit it off. She and I had fun together. We made each other laugh. She was a cynic and, you know, bitter, but we still had fun. It was weird because I knew she had depression, and I never really made sense of that. So that night, we go to the movies, but first we go to the play, to the theater, and I was nodding off the second part of it because I had gotten up early that morning to go jogging, and I only caught, you know, part of the movie. Maybe there was something in the movie that triggered her, or in the play, there could have been something there to set her off. Must have been something I missed. So, I mean, you know, I knew she was depressed and she survived so much. I just wonder why that night.